Hello students, good evening. How are you all today? I hope you all are well. You are staying at home to stay safe. Now we all cannot go to school and take our classes, have our regular classes for the cause of coronavirus. But we all hope this won't go for a long. So let's all take our classes involving all our friends, teachers or our parents so that we can learn at home and take preparation for our upcoming exams. Okay, I'm taking your class on English for today. I'm your teacher, Rehana Firdaus. I'm from SAGC and I'm taking your class on Unit 3, Lesson 6. Okay, let's see a picture. What can you see here? Can you tell me? This is a platter. What platter? Wow, it's Panta Elish. It is called Panta Elish. Let's see another picture. Can you tell what is this? This is Mongol Shobhajatra. And this is organized by the fine arts students of Dhaka University. And here we can see two girls are enjoying in a Boishakhi Mela. So today's lesson is Pahla Boishakh from your EFT Unit 3 Lesson 6. I hope you all will enjoy the class. Okay, so do you see? I'm wearing a special color combination for today's class. As we all know, tomorrow is Pohela Boishakh. So I'm taking your class today for making you happy for the occasion of Pohela Boishakh, as we cannot go out for that celebration. So today we will learn about Pohela Boishakh. Okay. What will you learn after the lesson? In this lesson, of course, we will learn LRSW. That means the four skills you all know: listening, reading, speaking, and writing. As you are listening to me, so it will enhance your listening skill. You will read from the text, so it will help you developing your reading skill, and you will speak to your friends or your parents at home, and you will write. So this will be enhanced or developed staying at home. After this lesson, we will learn why this day is important to us. Then we also learn how do we celebrate the day in your country. And also we will know about the special activities in this day. Okay, why this lesson is so important? Because we can prepare for our exam for your seen passes. As you know, question number 1, 2 and 3 comes from this seen passes. Then you can answer matching, which generally lies in question number 6. Then you can learn to write a paragraph, which comes in question number 8. And even you can learn to write a letter on how you can celebrate Pohela Boishakh. Okay, let's read the text. Okay, as you are not at the class, so I am reading for you. This is your lesson, Pohela Boishakh. You can see a picture of a singing panel. Okay, Pohela Boishakh is the first day of Bangla New Year. Here we can see the picture on the monitor about celebrating Pohela Boishakh in Bangladesh. Okay, now what is in the text? Pohela Boishakh is the first day of Bangla New Year. The day is a public holiday. This day has a special significance for us as it is a part of Bengali culture and tradition. People from all walks of life, irrespective of their ethnic identity or religious beliefs,
celebrate the day with the traditional festivities. On this day, the whole of Bangladesh is in a festive mood. The day inspires people to start life with renewed hopes and inspirations. Every year, the day is celebrated traditionally. Remember, the word is traditionally. People wake up early in the morning, have a bath, and wear traditional clothes. Here, I have some pictures for you on this topic. Okay, let's see. Here, in the text also, we can find that women wear white sarees with red borders and adorn themselves with colorful churis and flowers. Do you know what is churis? Churis are traditional bangles. These are churis. I have wear it for you. Okay. And what does the men wear? They dress themselves in pajamas and punjabis. It is a day when people love eating traditional food. I've already shown you a platter of traditional food of Panta Elish, that is the most traditional food for Pohela Boishak in our country. One of the most colorful events of the day is held in Dhaka. Early in the morning, people in hundreds and thousands pour in from all directions to attend the cultural function at Ramna Botomul, organized by Chayanot. Okay, this is the picture of Chayanot in Ramna Botomul. The cultural program begins just at sunrise, and the renowned artists of the country take part in the program that starts with the famous Tagore song Esho Hey Boishak Esho Esho. Artists also sing traditional folk songs and perform classical dances to the rhythm of musical instruments. So do you know what are the traditional folk songs? I think you know the Hasun Raja songs, the Jari Shari, Bhatiali, all these Polligitis, all these are our traditional folk songs. Okay. So, can you understand? The celebration of Poila Boishak marks a day of cultural unity for the whole nation, irrespective of religious or political beliefs or ethnical identity. So, I think you all understand. On this day, we all wish each other Shubho Navabarsho. We never think of religion, which religion someone belongs to, or what is their political view, what is their ethnical belief, whatever. Everybody wish Shubho Navabarsho. So, everyone wishes to be happy on this day, because this day teaches us the cultural unity. It attracts the youngsters to the traditional cultures and festivities. It inspires people to start life with renewed hopes and inspirations. So, I think, and you also, I think you all will also think that this day, the celebration of Poila Boishak, is very important for our Bengali nation, not only in Bangladesh, but also the whole world. Okay. Now, actually, I want to make you discuss in pair, but as you are not in class, you can discuss it with your parents or your elder brother, sisters, younger brother, sisters, on how you celebrate the Poila Boishak every year, because we already have discussed on all these. Okay, now I have some suggestions for you. Today is 13th April and tomorrow is 14th April. That day is our Pohela Boishak. Although this year we will not celebrate the occasion as we celebrate every year, but now you can enjoy this by watching television or reading newspaper. Nowadays, all the educational institutions celebrate the Pohela Boishakh. You can go and enjoy the day with traditional festivities in your school. What matters whether it is not in this year, but you can do it. We all hope in the next year positively. And you can enjoy the national celebrations of the day by watching TV news and also the special broadcastings for the day. So this is my suggestion for you to understand about the celebration of Pohela Boishakh. So after all this, I'm giving you homework. As I have already told you that this lesson is very important for your exam. You have to write a paragraph on the celebration of Pohela Boishakh, or sometimes a question comes to write down a letter to your friend in abroad describing how you have celebrated the Pohela Boishakh this year. You can write this also your this year's experience sitting at home, watching television, reading newspaper and celebrating the Pohela Boishakh at your home with your very close family members, and you will feel very happy by celebrating this Pohela Boishakh. So okay, don't forget to write your paragraph only in a single para, because students often make mistakes. So write it in a single para. If you make two or three paras, then it will become a composition. Okay, so remember it. And after all, I'm thanking you. Bye.